On December 1st, Jonathan Malagón González from Colombia held his PhD defense at Taylor University. Remarkably, Malagón already is Deputy Manager Director of the Colombia Banking Association and Professor of International Macroeconomics. What was his dissertation about?
My doctoral dissertation was about central banking in Latin America in a context of balance of payment dominance. With that, I mean in a context in which the business cycle is mainly determined by external factors. There are a lot of challenges in economic policy when the main reason for business cycle is not the local decision but the external shocks. And I focus on the challenges regarding monetary policy. I would say that the main conclusion is that external factors are still the most important reason of business cycle in Latin America. For example, in terms of financial stability, regarding the adoption of Basel standards, external factors still have an incidence in asset quality of the bank, in capital adequacy, and even in stock market value. The financial regulation standard have helped to reduce the vulnerability, but it's not completely reduced. In terms of exchange rate, for example, the main conclusion is that we have new drivers for fear of floating. In the 90s, the managing interventions, the managing floating regimes in exchange rate were motivated by domestic liability dollarization. More recently, the motivation has changed to tradable gap, to dodge disease, preventing appreciation for some political economy reasons. So I would highlight from four different papers the incidence of external shocks first, and second, new drivers of fear of floating.
How big is the influence of Europe's policy, financial policy, like the quantitative easing program of the ECB on Latin America banking?
In Latin American monetary policy, it's quite important what happened with the biggest, with the leading economies in the world. I tried in the third paper, joined with Professor Sylvester Eichfinger, to measure the incidence, the spillover of the monetary policy of European Central Bank, Federal Reserve of US, and Japan Central Bank over Latin American financial market. I found that Japan's decision has no incidence in asset prices or in interest rate. But European and American monetary policy decision has a direct influence in the fixed income market, in the equity market, and also in interest rate, both in the central bank interest rate, the monetary policy rate, but also in the lending rate, in the market interest rate.
Why did you choose Taylor University?
I had many options, but at the end I had a very clear decision about coming to Tilburg. Tilburg is one of the 20 best universities in the world in economics, that is a guarantee of a good research standard, research environment, a fantastic feedback from the directors and the committees, and also the students sharing this doctoral experience. But the main reason I came here was the director. I made a deeply research, checking all the papers written by many academicians in the world, and I came here to work close to Harry Huizinga and Sylvester Eichfinger.